this is my first attempt at this run. I apologize for the scuffedness of the setup. I'm just working with what I got.
Alright, let's ride.
Like leaning against a box recording this, and I can't see the preview, so I'm just really hoping that you know, things are actually visible. Yeah. Ah. Unfortunate. I wish I had the budget for a country club, but you know. That's my day. Let's go! Okay. I used to be really good at that one, and then I started missing it every single time. Thank you. I didn't think I missed. Who's almost there? Thank you. stud size. I also normally have a hook. 10,000 more than I need, so I'll probably. I miss. I used to be pretty good at this. Let's go. seems to be over there. Thank you. Oh, that's really bad. That's really bad. Okay. Let's go!
Thank you.
Let's go. Come on, man. one might be rough. I'm very inconsistent with the Vader skin. And that's honestly what's going to make or break the next. Whether I save like half a minute or lose a minute. No, okay. Well, there goes the minute. Oh, well. It's only 20 minutes less than practicing that. That's alright. Not what you like to see. That was really bad. I'm usually way better at that fight. Oh, that's alright. Only cutscenes time. There's a lot more. Not more original trilogy. Secret cutscenes. I don't know if y'all got that net suck. That was crazy. You can't really see it. Checking the tablet, being like, is it still recording? I'm gonna be really upset. Okay. No, yeah, it's not recording. throws you off. What just happened? Let's just pretend that didn't. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. I was like, is this cutscene before or after the shield comes down? I don't think I've successfully skipped that cutscene once. No! Okay. That's not great. It's really not great. This is a long one. I did not have to lower that. Not at all. My brain just went out of alignment for a second. Thank you. about this. Let's go. This one has a skip that I'm really bad at, that I got really lucky with last time I tried. So I feel like I'm gonna lose a lot of time. With the power of a torpedo. That was a strong passing out. No! That's not good. I had it. The power of the sun. In the palm of my hand. It's okay. I missed this skip on my PB as well. We're approaching the 1 hour mark, and I'm really worried that this is going to stop recording at 1 hour. I don't see why it would. It's just a concern that I have. It did not. This is the door that I always miss the skip. I have a lot of difficulty with this skip. Get you back on. So I need him. Oh, come on. Well, yeah, and that's gonna happen if I run out of you guys. See, this is what this skip normally looks like to me. I got really lucky last time I did this. And got it like immediately. But yeah, I'm gonna lose like a full minute here. I'm certain. Which happens. There we go. That's also the main reason I really wanted that cutscene start. Because I know that would have more or less made up. See if my prediction of a minute is accurate. So I'd like it to be like, but it's looking like. About a minute, I'm very inconsistent at this level. So, like that happens a lot. So that's probably going to be over like 10 seconds-ish. Okay, not that jump. Come on. That's great. Wish that was good. I'm really bad at those things to this level. So that could be decent chances if we manage to get them. Which I probably would. Got hit. What? What happens next really is gonna decide a lot. That one was really on me. I was not prepared. You hate to see it, but, you know, it just means things can go lower later, you know? Every time loss is a future time save, and I've always said that. Thank you. Not the button I meant to hit, but okay. This thing needs to fucking die. There we go. Not the best I've ever done, but not the worst I've ever done. No. That's really not good. I would have saved that too. That was really necessary. I'm really glad the game. I'm really glad the game showed me there was a door at the end of the room there. Or else I wouldn't have known that I had to go through that door. Okay. Come on. Oh, well now, I don't know what just happened. I think I win in the end. I think I stay winning. This is the most necessary room in the game. The developers couldn't even handle this game existing without that room. I have multiple times felt like I'm soft left here. Dude. It's not okay. See, at this point, it would be faster to just do it. Where is this? Oh no, I forgot. I forgot that's when the cutscene started. Oh, this is, it's all falling apart. There's a minute on that. I'm already in the red. Like you don't even get a chance to make up time on the floor. That's how far behind you are. Come on, turn around. No, don't. Why is so loud? That was a long one. That was a long time that I was buffering. But also, I don't care. Because I really didn't want to make the shit for that cutscene. This is one that generally I feel like there's a lot of opportunity to make a turn in this one. But I don't know if that's what's going to happen. I mean, the biggest thing is my Yoda movement wasn't great. I missed the cutscene skip in the middle. And I feel like that's the biggest thing that can change. Oh, come on. That was a good time. No. Okay. That felt like pretty good progress to me. He's back there. I don't know why. Well, that one is just dumb. That one, I just fully walked off the edge. Let's see, depending on how long this cutscene is, because I'm pretty sure it's a long one. Seconds. It's just that I know I could have gotten like a minute back. This is another level I'm not super consistent with. Good spawn. I've never seen a spawn that good. This is what I like to call good game design. No, shoot Lando! Shot the thing. Go to bed. Make a break time. Let's go! That's that last little cutscene I have to worry about. Then I remember this freaking level existed. One of my least favorite levels in the game. In fact, I would say this is my least favorite episode of the game. I really don't know. I really don't know. But it's fine. Thank you. good to me. No!
Okay. I'm gonna sound like a Mario Party character though.
I don't know where this switch is. Like, I don't have it in my brain. We'll do the whole encore scene. No. Okay. This is not good. That one was just me being dumb. Not knowing the cutscene. So much cutscene in there. There's so much. What did this game try and tell the full narrative? Return of the Jedi. I don't know what that was. Dude! Thank you. Dude! At least I got that one, which I like, I'm really bad at getting. Because I never know where the thingy is, you know? Okay. I don't. Thank you.
Like, how do they call it Lego canisters and not mini kits? So, I'm at a point where it's like, okay. I'm at a point where subflowers is still possible. It's definitely doable. It's just gonna be a lot tighter than I would like it to be. Especially after that. Come, dude, don't. Turn around! Especially after that job is palace. Not a great job is palace at all. My replay story time for this, when I was practicing, for episode 6, was about 24-25 minutes. So again, not... bit tighter than we'd like it to be, but still not impossible. Because I'm at a point now where there are three left, and I'd have to get around 6 minutes on each. The last level is not 6 minutes long. This level, however, is like 7 minutes long. I really don't like this level at all. Like I said, I don't like most of this stuff. No, my brain went into autopilot for a second, because I meant to do that. Oops. Thank you.
That didn't take too long. That one has a tendency to fuck with you. I forgot how to play the game for a moment. Hello? Only a live shot there. Oh no. Well, the minion doesn't shoot the thing directly in front of me and instead shoots the thing about to the side. And this is a building that I spent a very long time hitting every wall, like shoving my face against everything, trying to find a potential way to clip through that red barrier. So I really don't want. I really wish there was a way to not have to do what I'm doing right now. I'm going suboptimally. It's not like I have a time crunch or anything. It's not like I'm trying to do this quickly. Come on. Dude! What was that? It was like, now's the time that I can practice my moves. My awesome flips and tricks. This room upsets me. I don't like this room. Are you gonna? Of course you're gonna respawn me there. Why wouldn't you? And then it's like, you do everything, and they're like, we're not even gonna unlock the door for you. We're gonna give you the levers that you can now use to unlock the door. As if what I was doing shouldn't count as unlocking the door, you know? Splits for my practice of episode 6. But this level took me 5 minutes, and then the next one took me about 4. So I should, knock on wood, Vader just has to follow you. It's a bad difficulty that you have. So I'm just gonna hope that he shows up. There he is. No! That's me. The sound the Emperor is making is me. This is another one that I really should practice. I should practice this level more than I have. That could be. You gonna come with me? Before I showed up to this place, and maybe it's just not. He's just gone. Yeah, he's still so far. And then there's this thing, which is. And the CPU just jumped off. For no reason. Let's go! I was gonna say last cutscene is good in the game, but it's not. There's one more. That I have yet to actually get. Because I always forget it exists. Hit the thing, please. Well, that was just a waste of 20 seconds. But it's fine. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling really decent. Because this is definitely going to be sub 2 hours, I'm pretty sure. Unless something goes horribly, horribly wrong. Which it could. I use barrel rolled into the bunnies. What's that? $156. I'm happy with that. I'm legitimately happy. And I mean, there's a solid like 5-6 minutes in there, easy. On cutscene skips alone. So I might go for sub 150. I don't know about right now. I might take a break from this game for a bit. I might practice it out for a bit. I don't know. But either way, really happy with that, actually. That ended up being faster than even I expected. I wasn't expecting to get sub 2 hours on my first, like, full go. So yeah. I see what it actually read times to do. But yeah. Thanks for putting up with the scuffedness. Whoever has to retime this, I'm sorry. But thanks.